It's Dave from Bullpen Cycles. We're on our way to Hard Rock Off-Road Park in Ocala, Florida. We're gonna take the Army Harley off-road. So here we are at Hard Rock Off-Road. Let's take a look around. Off to our right, there's a motocross track. Over the bleachers there, there's a peewee track. Not much of a cycle mart inside, but you can get some support. Ooh, look, this track is for sale. Ooh, my palms are sweaty. Anyway, looks like down past those trees is where you unload. Around the back of that dumpster, takes you to the other side. There's a hare scrambles track, which I'm told is underwater. Got a lot of rain here in Florida recently. There's also another out and back MX track, which we're gonna try. They told me to keep off the Jeep trails. I can run the Jeep trails during the week, but on the weekends, the bikes tend to be a target. So we're gonna stay away from that and see if we can run this Harley through its paces without dumping it. So that was almost a disaster. I forgot the battery for my air compressor. I wanted to lower the tire pressures. So of course I lowered the front, took all the air out, went to plug it in, and oops. Luckily they had an air compressor here. Now I don't have a gauge since I don't have a battery, so I don't know how much air is in it, but they're not as hard as they were when I got here. So we'll see. I took the panniers off. They'll just get in the way if I dump it. Besides, those make good engine guards. So let's see if it's gonna start. Choke, gas, key. Good, so I'll finish getting ready. All right, so I have no idea where I'm going. Never been here before. Never rode this bike except up and down the street. This ought to be an adventure. We'll take it easy. Go home. All right, so this ain't the track. back hare scramble. Side by sides and quads only. Just kill the choke. Well, first gear is too low. Track entrance. Oh, this looks tame. I can't talk and ride at the same time. Let's just ride. I should have brought gear, man. I better go back and get it. Fall on those rocks. Tough shifting this bad boy, because of that shifter. You guys are gonna laugh because I'm lousy at this, but this is 350 pounds and it's all steel and I don't have my gear on, but it's behaving very well. Anybody's been on it today. Suspension's working great, especially in the back. Better than some of my clapped out with tacos. Woo-hoo! You need a turn, look where you want to go. Oh. I should have let it get air there. That one was just on my back. Going. Gets easier the second or third time around. To this.
here come the side by side. I'm probably gonna want to get off.
I can't tell you how fast I could possibly go. We're still gonna take it on the street. I wonder if it's the cable. I'm gonna guess there's a cable to the front wheel. Probably broke. Let's go check out the bull ring. Side-by-side races today. Oh boy. Oh, and they're checking in. So you can practice at Hard Rock and then come to the bull ring. In my case, we like to watch the flat track. But they got kart racing and side-by-side. Some of that's going on tonight. We're getting ready pretty soon, so I'm going to turn around. I won't get them all blacked out. Bike seems to be working okay.
See if I can find the date code. So I'm guessing that's the fourth week of 2011. It's 120/80 by 18 Metzler Enduros on the back. 99/21 Metzler Sahara Enduro on the front, just like the back. Let's see if there's a date code. 07/11. Yeah, well, made in Brazil. Funny. Oh, here's the cable. It's disconnected or came out. we're gonna reconnect that, see if it works. Okay, so somebody disconnected that. They didn't want to rack up the mileage, I bet. Or it just came loose. Or they had the front tire off and forgot to screw it on. I can't tell which. I'm going to presume they disconnected that on purpose. So that's what I'm gonna go with.